that I couldn't predict, and took a blow to the soul on the eve of the 25th, a day before Christmas. Man, I'm gonna miss this nigga, my best friend, my brother, my father figure. It was my sister who really captured his heart. My nigga was fresh up out of the wild when she first had him sparked. Been a rider from the start, getting tired of these marks. Put the roll on his bumper, so my nigga needed a fresh start. And still going hard in the paint. We just a lot more cautious when it was time to get bank. And just think, my nigga, he had strategies. Plus, he done been around and seen a whole lot of tragedies. But his number one thing was his family. And he bent over backwards and spent up his salary. Because he was a true boss nigga with super squabble from his old school days, riding in hot bottles. And he was reaching me, teaching me everything. And the first thing he taught me was nigga to never sing. And stand strong was always the main thing. But right now, we got me crying on my knees, begging the Lord, please let me wake up from this dream. This I can't believe, I need a second to breathe. Hold on. Let me breathe, homie. Hell no, this I can't believe, I need a second to breathe. Got me praying on my knees, hoping I wake up from this wicked ass dream. Not my nigga Weeze, he was Superman to me, the strong individual I always wanted to be. Real critical, next could be me. Getting real critical, next could be me. Man, and he kept a plan that'd get us all paid. And to keep it real trenchy, catch anybody's fade. From a boy to a man, he really wasn't playing. At the tender age of 10, he had a sack he used to sling. And I can remember how we used to conversate. And he told me that nigga Wombo taught him to cook cake. And how we used to hit licks with the get down gang. And a whole bunch of stories about the county and YA. Laughing late nights, packing crack pipes. And to tell a nigga quick if he softer than baby wipes. He always knew what to say and was known to say it right. Coach Carter on his command, the team is taking flight. And we gon' make it home tonight, cause the plan worked perfect. Big Weeze had the blueprint mapped out, just like a surgeon. Like a surgeon, yeah. And there'll never be another like my brother Bernard Phillips up in heaven with his grandmother. And let me know that my time here is short. We gotta push for the kids and strengthen all the adults. Quit looking at our folks, start looking towards hope. And plant the seed in the garden that eventually grows. My nigga life done, I gotta take care of his sons, take care of his daughters, be an uncle, husband and father, nigga. Hell nah, this I can't believe, I need a second to breathe. Got me praying on my knees, oh, when I wake up from this wicked ass dream. Not my nigga Weeze, he was Superman to me, the strong individual I always wanted to be. Real critical, next could be me. It's getting real critical, next could be me.